Hi, Pisces. So thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Please keep in mind that my readings are general and may or may not resonate, so take what does and leave the rest. Also, please be sure to check your sun, moon, rising, and Venus sign for more insight. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, you guys. If you guys would like to book a personal with me, ask me a question, just check out my horoscope page on Instagram. Everything that you need will be in the comment section listed below. Okay, let's see what's going on with you guys. Sorry I'm so late, but I did have a dentist appointment and they wound up having to do oral surgery and my mouth was numb. I mean, I was fucking slobbing, y'all. It was terrible. I couldn't talk. So I'm better now and I'm back. Let's see what's going on with you guys. Okay, so we're in a single. I'm single again. I'm back on the prowl. Y'all definitely on the prowl, though. I feel like you release the negative energy. Somebody who is no longer serving you. Yeah, I feel like this person had a lot of options. They caused too much confusion when all you were trying to do was be there for them. Or maybe this is vice versa. I see you offering way too much and them just giving it to somebody else, basically. And with the Wheel of Fortune, I feel like something turned in your favor. Whether you feel like it's in your favor or not, this is what needed to happen to better you. For you to be in a better space in your life, okay? So whatever just happened, whatever shakeup, breakup, it needed to happen because you didn't deserve the way you were being treated or what this person was doing to you, okay? So let's see how this person feels about you. Okay, Spirit, tell me how Pisces person is feeling. So this person is feeling like whatever they did is done, okay? With the religious factors here, they feel like, all right, whatever happened, happened. Either we're going to move forward with it and we're going to, you know, work on this with the wedding card, or we're just going to forgive it and let it go here with the learning and forgiving. So let's see. Let's see what you choose. This person feels like their side of the story is, okay? I'm already getting some real victimizing, narcissistic, why me type of energy. Yeah, this person wants you back. I feel like they're trying to offer you something, but again, it's still from their dark side. This person is not really acting like they're even genuine with their offers that they're giving you. Yeah, I feel like this person is taking their fucking time after they broke your heart to offer you anything, or they might have took too long. You already over it. Yeah, with this Three of Pentacles, I feel like you've been trying to work it out with this person for the longest. You've been the one putting in all the work, trying to do whatever you possibly can, and maybe this person just didn't. Yeah, this person kept the relationship stuck, worrying about themselves. This person might drink a lot. This person has other people. They're committed to you, but it's not a monogamous commitment. This person just looked at you as home because you're a nurturer to them. You may have kids with this person. This person comes off as a user and an opportunist. Okay? So, let's see. Okay, Spirit. So, tell me. What is the outcome for Pisces? Spirit, please tell me what the outcome for Pisces is. I see you being stable by yourself and happier, okay? Getting your household together. Maybe even moving into something new. Or just you know, getting yourself in a better space here. I feel like this person might have thrown you off your game a little bit because you became consumed with their life and forgot about yours. Spirit is saying, yeah, get back to the bag. Some of you guys have a little bit of money. Y'all might be holding back on the last little bit of money y'all got, and you're trying to make a decision on what to do next. Well, first off, you got to cut this motherfucker off, okay? Especially if they're already coming off cold and attached to you. They're throwing you off your game here, okay? And that's why Spirit removed this person out of your life. But you may be holding on to this motherfucker for dear life, all right? Don't do that. Let it go, okay, guys? Yeah, it says take a fucking trip. Some of you guys need a vacation. Go see some shit. Do some new things. Talk to some people that are cooler than you, okay? Let this person go. Also, fix yourself up. Some of y'all are out here looking crazy. It says clean yourself up like a shit show. And they broke your heart. It says fuck them. All right, fuck them. All right. Bye, guys.